Hello, everyone, and welcome to, well, I guess you can barely tell, it's in the background there, Dead Space. I'm firing this up on Halloween. I meant to actually do this as an episode that went up on Halloween, but, I wound up getting caught up with other stuff, so I only have time to do it on Halloween. Anyway, I chose this one because I wanted to do a horror game for Halloween, because I've been doing horror games this whole time, but it's been, I have this thing sitting around called The Witcher 3 that just seems to actually get bigger the longer I take to not play it. So I wanted to kind of get started on that and record that later, which I'm sure is going to be massive. But I wanted to go ahead and do one more horror game for Halloween, and then it was a toss-up between this, the new Pathologic HD that came out, because I'm a backer on that, so I have a copy of that, but I kind of want to wait for the remake on that one, because I've never played it before, so I sort of want to get the maximum enjoyment I can of the real remake, as opposed to just the HD thing. And then Deadly Premonition or Alan Wake, and what it came down to was I looked up how much all of those games would actually take to play through. And Dead Space was actually the shortest one, and I sort of wanted to keep this as another short-ish video series, but still horror-themed because of the season. So, yeah, we'll get through all of Dead Space. It should maybe, I guess, I'm estimating 15 episodes if we're slow, like I usually am. I did have a game going before, because I did fire this up long time. As you can see, I got maybe an hour to it. I have no idea what was happening. Remember, I am not playing on hard mode. So, yeah, off we go. I am currently recording in 60 FPS, but I don't actually know if that makes sense, because at least for the moment, at least on that menu, it was capped at 30. So we'll see. If it's just capped at 30, then I'm not going to bother like confusing codecs with recording a 60 hertz 30 FPS video. I'm drinking some water. Here we go. Just over there. Turned off the lights and everything, so I'm all set for this being sort of the wind down of horror games for me for a little while at least. Isaac Clark, Kendra Daniels, and Zach Hammond. Locate the missing Ishimura. Diagnose and repair communication throughout the 3 minutes to contact the point.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing.
How many times you watched that thing? Guess you really miss her. Ooh. Don't worry, we're almost there. You'll be able to pick her up once we're on board.
Cool.
Sounds like you do have a lot of catching up to do.
Right, everyone, we're here. Sinking our orbit now.
All this trouble over that chunk of rock.
Deep space mining is a lucrative business, Ms. Daniels. Aegis 7 is a gold mine, according to Prospector's reports. Cobalt, silicon, osmium. Now, where is she? There she is. We have visual contact.
Oh.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura. Here? Biggest planet cracker in her class. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them.
Future spaceships.
And stay clear of that debris field. We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
Oh, there's another guy here. There's two other guys.
You're gonna need to boost the signal for power.
They don't have names.
Yes, we know. Boost the signal. More.
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
It's a lot of people. That's promising.
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
All right, you hear the lady. Take us in, let's see what needs fixing.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
What the hell?
Sir, the auto dock.
What is it?
Wait. We're off track. We're gonna hit the hull.
Hit the flash shields. That guidance tether's damaged. Switch to manual, now.
Inside the magnetic field? Are you insane? Abort!
No! We can make it inside. Corporal, I gave you an order.
Into the side of the Ishimura. Now settle down, let's get to work. Corporal, report.
I'm not getting any readings from the port booster, and we've lost comms and autopilot. It'll take some time to fix.
All right, let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
Gascoigne.
Hold still, Isaac. Right. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship. Okay, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
All right, we've still got a job to do. We're moving out.
Happy. Do they have names? I don't think they have names. I don't think I'm going to be seeing them very long. I have a name tag and everything. See, that's, so that is one thing that I've heard about this game that was praised at the time, which was just that, like, you are just dude. You are engineer dude. There is nothing special about you. And they arrive at home. Like, your suit's kind of cool so far. But, yeah, that name tag and stuff. You're not awesome. I'm just this dude.
Use RUP to move quickly.
Alright. At least it knows I'm doing stuff with that. What's this? Pick up. Med pack. Excellent. Give me one second here. Phones are a little too sensitive. I'm not actually using a mouse. I actually do know enough about this. That past playthrough, I did try starting with a mouse, and it was a bad idea. Oh, vibration option stuck. Yeah, okay. I was afraid it hadn't. I guess I thought I enabled that earlier before I started the recording, but I guess not. That's a little bit better. That's a little bit less floaty. Yeah, the floatiness you're seeing with the camera and the stick translates to the mouse as well. It's a terrible port, so I'm fully aware that mouse controls are not what's up. I have a Logitech pad that comes with maps to a 360 controller, like everything does.
You didn't lose power to the port booster. You lost the port booster. Unbelievable.
Man, there's so much intensity.
The first Planet Cracker class vessel, and is now the oldest serving, with 62 years of continued service.
Sure.
It holds the record for highest number of planet crackers.
What objective? What have we done? How'd you like that diegetic?
Guess the power's down everywhere. Isaac, get over here and hack the door pad.
Alright. Where is it? What do I do? Oh. Oh, no minigame. I hacked it with sheer will. Excellent. I like the way he carries himself. That's not appropriate. It's like, where did the sailors go? Oh, look, money! I'll take it.
Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
Yeah?
There should be a security detail in here.
Yeah? Well, there's not. There's nobody here. I can't pick up any broadcasts.
Well, that security console is still live. Isaac, log in and see what you can find. Kendra, get that elevator.
Which security console? Pointed in that
direction. Power's dead. I can't.
Then we root the damn power. Look, if we all cooperate, we can figure this out a lot sooner. Let's get that computer display up, Isaac.
I'm concerned by the fact that you do not have babies. I want to open this. It's shiny. How do I do that? What? That was the Y button. Alright, so that's the stuff I've picked up. I like that he kind of looks at it. It is accurate. I just can't tell. Unless it's just sort of hitting the limits of that joint or something. It's neat that. That's a neat touch. I like that. It's cool.
Ah, okay.
Mission. Okay. Oh, so that's,
It's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe
what's happening. As I watch this thing from here, it can help take the time.
It's strange. The little thing.
Oh, that's interesting. So the game has 12 chapters and training. Man, these controls are pretty weird. I hope it's not just this. Alright, I need to unlock the thing. Save button is also important. I like that. Yeah, let's just go for it. I'm just gonna start saving over everything. Panel access, sure. Sounds good. The camera's just way too close to him. Okay. That's not good. It's not good at all. That's especially not good. Time to stand in a puddle of blood.
Huh, that doesn't look good. She's taking a lot of damage.
The tram system's offline. Getting around's gonna be difficult. Well, the air seems to be flowing again. That's a start.
What the hell was that?
Automatic quarantine must have tripped when the filtration system restarted. Everybody relax.
What was that? Did you hear that?
Not sure.
The hell?
I don't know. Someone's in the room with us.
Oh, yep.
We're all in. Hold the fire!
Come on. Got it!
Isaac, get the hell out of there!
The door's unlocked! Run!
I'm waiting. Yep, I got it. Oh god! Stay there. Keep her waiting. That was.
Thank you.
trying. I don't know how. No, not that much. Oh. Hold on, I'm collecting money. I was expecting that one. What is that noise? Alright. Oh yeah, let me check one thing. You guys probably can't. Well, you saw that. Yep, it's locked 30. So, this video is going to be at 60, but I'm probably going to start recording at 30 from here on out. It's half data-ish. Not quite, but you know. Might as well not bother with it. How you doing? Not well. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Haven't been doing well for a while. Where are you? Is anything else over here? This area seems safe. Flashy noises of everything. Just something with the way this camera works that I don't like. Yes, get open. How do I? Oh, there we go. You like getting things. I'm really hoping that the camera in Dead Space 1 is not this bad and it's my controller. Waste ammo on that. I know that much about this game. Ammo is the thing.
This is Benson. Everybody listen up. They're using the vents. That's how they're getting around the ship. Stay away from Gal! Get back! Get back!
Like this one? Alright. Well, this looks... not terrible. Money!
Isaac! Isaac! God, I can't believe you made it.
Isaac. We ran into more of them on the way over here. Are you okay?
More of what? What the hell are those things? Is that the crew?
Keep your voice down. Whatever they are, they're not friendly, and half the doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. Now, we have to get to the bridge, but first, we gotta repair the tram system.
You're crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I will get you out of here alive. Now, what's wrong with the tram?
The data board is fried, but there should be a spare in the maintenance bay. There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired.
So,
damn it! Everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
No, we can't. But you can. Isaac, if I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram. and I'll help you find Nicole.
Right, because Nicole's on the ship as well.
Check objectives and important locations.
Okay, let's go straight to the map. Excellent. So I'm here. Needs to go. So save station here. Save station on the way. Go over there. What? Oh, okay. Okay, zoom in. Alright, well, change objective with A. Alright, I get it. Looks like a check map at the time. That's nice. So I kinda wanna go over and circle around. That gets me, it looks like it gets me basically not exactly on the other side of this, but somewhere close. Freezy, it's icon, I'm sure. Well, does it tell me what that is actually? Stasis, which we don't have yet. I remember that from my previous playthrough. First, though, I'm gonna go poke all things. I like that touch. Need a board, need it. Alright. Understood. So just go. Board is missing. Is that a swimsuit magazine? What's it say? Interstellar Sport. Illustrator, presumably. Alright. Well, hello to Creek 2. Yes. At the ready. Oh, good. What could go wrong? Ow. I'm going this way, right? Oh, okay, I remember that shortcut. I feel like I want to go this way first, then. I see you. I've never seen them like that before. So I'm cutting off your arms. Yeah. You didn't like that. I'll cut off your other arm. What? Burn that one. Part of this game, originally. You worm tentacle things that sprout. Squish out blood from you. Yeah, look at that. That's gross. What is that? I guess that's what's got a hold of the worms. The worms. Well, I think that's about all. It just turns into limbs. I'm doing pretty well on health, actually. Surprisingly well. Why is there yet another... Why do I already have the same spot? It seems weird to me.
This is Benson, Tram Engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut off the limbs. Grab a cutter, anything like that. Cut him apart!
I don't like that. That has space behind it. Leave in this direction now. Let's go to where they want me to go now. Hello? Where did you come from? Oh, up there. Oh boy.
Isaac, be careful. Shooting them in the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the job.
Yeah.
By dismembering enemy limbs and doing extra damage.
Oh, it's the tramps. I think there's just noises everywhere. I hate all of this. Can't go around that. Okay. It's creepy noises. That's some real creepy noises. Yeah? That sounds good. I'll enjoy my encounter before the eye.
Isaac. Try using the stasis module you just picked up.
How do you know that I just picked it up? Stasis recharge. Okay, I have another one. Okay, drop Black Mirror. Everything in this game is so damn loud. At least now I know. This position is definitely on camera. Log slow down. Not a happy Magnol. I don't trust you. I don't trust you. Save station. Somehow I still don't feel safe anyway, though. Safe anyway.
Why not?
What's the harm? Music? No. Bad music. Why music? Why? I just have such a hard time. I'm guessing there was something in the ceiling that I missed. There aren't the vents. Alright, well. Don't believe their lies. God bless our pawns. Crazy language. Crazy language everywhere. This is a happy place. Hello, ceiling. Anything else that I can read? There we go. Something, the lies. No. God bless our pawns, huh? Are these our pawns? Your pawns? That's it. Pawns. So these things are pawns. Then, is that? This is trying to tell me. That door is locked. Bathroom's open. Damn it, music. Why? I just knocked something over. That's it. Wash hands before returning to work. The whispering is also not good. I'm not sure that's real.
Yes.
whispering gets to me. Oh, great. It's another game with a lot of physics. I like that. It's cool. This has no purpose. It's just there to be cool. I'm gonna go get it. Might regret this. Money. Okay. Away! Oh, I remember this area from my first take on this.
Your stasis module should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
Yeah? I don't even know what I'm doing. That's why the stasis module should help. Looks safe. What's this? Power node. Okay. Yeah, okay, so it like counts down. Okay. You. Right? Don't like not having limbs. Stop making flash noises. I can kill both of your arms. Are you alive? No. It's full of plasma energy. Let's rectify that. Hello, body. Ah! What? What? Just what? Damn it. No, no, no. Here we go. Kidding me, right? I'm gonna start doing that soon. Yeah. Oh. Want to make sure you are dead. Where did it come from? Just dropped from the ceiling?
Listen up, car 8 is trashed. We managed to get it back to the repair depot, but now the autoloader is fried. I need a stasis module brought down here now. If we don't get this piece of shit off the tracks, it's gonna jam up the whole system.
Okay. No. Alright, so something is jamming the track. What is it exactly?
The whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around out there.
I more than here. Hello.
Complete.
Oh yeah? Cool. Cool. Guess we're done here then. Stasis. Are we, yeah, I'm gonna leave now. Grab some next up. Just makes so much noise. Except for my footsteps. Those are fine. Oh, hello! Someone has decided to join me for Halloween Dead Space.
Data board to the tram computer. It's in the maintenance bay.
Where? Oh. Alright. Alright. Missed. Let's go. So I have like 3 Stasis per charge pair. Let's do that. We're not in the best state, but we're not in the worst state either. Why are you so creepy? Yeah, okay. Let's fill up that health. Data board, huh? Okay, this is the maintenance bay, right? Or am I in the wrong place? Maintenance bay. Well, we have a map. We have this wonderful thing called a map. Tell us exactly where we are. Tram repair. Okay. Alright. Maintenance bay is back where I was before. So this was a waste of time. Excellent. So far, I am not as frightened in this game, but I also remember this bit. Tense a little bit, but it's a different kind of scary. It's fine. It's got a little bit of body horror to it. way. Best sounds.
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside.
Cool. Yeah. Hoping that I already know with you. Yep. Not the same station. Why not? Just save over the previous one, because there's no point. There we go. Probably. I don't think I've gone this far before. Yes, I have. This looks like it'll be fun. Come on! Yeah. Down is always good.
Isaac, it's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
Well, I just want to get this one. What's that? Oh. Thank you. Bump up that quote unquote mouse sensitivity. We'll see. I'm getting kind of used. Oh, no! I wanted the box! What does it say? Simply pick the closest security phone and the Ichimura security team will be there for you. Somehow, I get the feeling that's not an option anymore. Oh, this is what I was supposed to do here. I will keep this in mind. That was bad. Huh. It's like they have some kind of risk for that. Go ahead and bump up that, I guess I just need to get used to the controls? Middle. Alright, hope that's not too distracting. This looks fun. Plasma energy. Yes. Like very much. So there's that. There's more stuff to do down here. Alright, come on out. No? Pretty good?
Alright. Whatever.
Careful. Health. That's great.
Oh.
guess the sensitivity is actually exactly the thing that I was complaining about. It's not the, what is that thing? It's not useful. That looks like a happy room. Yeah, that's what I want, isn't it? Have arms. Yeah. Why isn't the arm? What did I just do? Sex do? Are you looking at something? Something that I might want to know about over there, Isaac? No. That looks useful. Also looks useful. Close enough. Plasma energy. Looks kind of silly from this side. Behind at some point. Hi. I don't get it. You're bigger and tougher, but I just need to take one loop. Oh, no. Okay. Alright, so took its head off. This one seems like it doesn't like not having its head. So the other ones seem okay with that. Yeah? What? What's happening here? Shimura, aerospace engineering department shuttle repairs invoice mission day 2, faulty Fjord 4 gyro vessel. Okay, that's just the replaced not functional mission day 3, faulty 4D scope vessel still in repair. Mission day 4, damaged left propulsors vessel complete replacement. Now functional, damaged 4 and left 4 viewports vessel. Okay, so I guess these are some kind of like exploratory vessels that they launched from the Shimura. Replaced, now functional, day 5, damaged booster's collar, vessel, repaired, now function, engineer's note. Right, JF, second engineer, MA. This just looks like a list of... Look like sadness. Is it? Is it? Boarding. Oh yeah. Hi. Count up? It does. Okay. Anything drop? Yeah, I hear you. Alright, definitely liking the faster camera. I might even bump it up. It looks like when they say sensitivity, they mean not just like how much, but also. Whoa! Upgrading, but we haven't really done this yet. Yes, okay. I like how the safe has been in a little while. It's a room that's covered in blood. That's dead space for you. Nano circuit repair. 4.1, alright. I don't really like those noises. I would like to investigate. You take your time, Isaac! Didn't hear anything. Concerning. Doesn't seem like there's anything out there. Just background noises. Alright. What do? I can make a fiber cutter better. I can make rig better. Stasis module better. So I have two nodes. This looks more complicated than I'd like. Damage sounds good. Capacity is okay. Here. I feel like I will regret not taking the air. I like more health, because I don't seem to be doing too well on that front. I have heard, so one thing I am going to try and do, which may be a bad idea for a first stage, but I remember hearing that the plasma cutter is, like, a viable thing to do, and not a terrible idea. So I'm actually going to try and do a playthrough. I say this now, I'm going to double check this after this video, but just, the only weapon I use is the plasma cutter. Can't really get health now. That looks useful. Alright. On air right now. I'm just gonna save that one. I can't really make any useful contributions with it right now. Maybe later when we have a few more. I can't wait until our next save station. What's this? There's nothing there. That was behind the wall.
That's it, Isaac. Take the board back to the tram control and slot it into the computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
Can I open the door? Thank you. thought there was more. Oh, there you are. Alright, you're down for now. Oh, come on. As well. But I have so much ammo. This is the right way. Now let's go back up. Best job I've ever done. I want to take a closer look at this thing. It has little tiny hands coming out of it. Why? Why on its stomach, too? It's like it has a little tiny baby jutting out of it. That's really gross. Get out of that pose. I don't know. That's just weird. Alright. I really like this junction. What? This right way? I think so, right? Yeah. Did something just run past, or was it just flushing noises? Damn it! Oh. Well, at least you two have been safe.
Tram control computer now online.
Cool. What would we do without the tram control? There's a safe station back there, wasn't there? Yeah, I'm exactly where I'd be. Next to the magazine!
Ship-wide tram system reinitialized. All trams now operational. Tram arriving at flight deck station. Quarantine lifted.
Good.
Alright, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out what we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long,
You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going
to die
out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
I'm guessing this is the way to go. No. All the sounds are alike. This badly when I left it. Are you worse than when I got here? What's this? 2414. I don't actually get the reference. But okay. Here we go. Up! Yay! Up is good. Better than down. Alright. Flight lounge. Yeah, you're having a good time. I thought there was something to pick up here. This is weird. Oh, I hear you. Like this room.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge.
Uh-huh.
It's a nightmare up here. No survivors. We're going to try to get to the command computer. Wish us luck.
Sounds like you're doing well. Oh yeah, I didn't have the ability to stomp when I got here. Are you breakable? No. Luggage does not yield. Space. But there was some stuff over here. Yes! For you. Ammo. More ammo. I'm gonna go save now. And I think I'm gonna wrap that episode up here. Sure. Alright. As usual, thank you for watching. Get back with me next time, and we'll play some little more Dead Space. See ya.